Why do you wear a mask? If it's to protect yourself or others, you're in the minority. Most of us wear one or don't wear one for simple reasons: what others are doing and what they might think of us. That's according to a study by the CDC, co-authored by a University of Hawaii professor. Even if people intend to wear masks, actually wearing them depends on what others around them are doing.
They kind of enter in an environment where they don't see other people wearing them, then they, even if they intended to, they'll be less likely to engage in that behavior at the time.
The same can be true of wearing one. UH Social Science Research Institute Interim Director Jack Barile says this is because mask wearing is such a new concept in our culture. Barile says that health concerns don't usually factor into people's decisions, as they found that risk or severity of COVID-19 wasn't a factor in decisions to wear masks.
People are oftentimes less concerned about their own personal health. That's the reason why a lot of people continue to smoke and do a lot of behaviors that aren't necessarily healthy.
With much COVID-19 messaging coming from warnings about how the virus could be harmful, Barile says the best way to get others to wear masks is to wear one yourself.
Making wearing a face covering or a face mask the default behavior, the easy behavior, translates here, and it translates almost to all health behaviors, that making it the easiest and most acceptable behaviors is the easiest way to get it done.
State leaders are taking that message. Lieutenant Governor Josh Green had COVID-19 and has taken his first vaccine shot. He says he wears one just to be an example to others.
Since becoming immune, I still know that I wear a mask because of the way other people will perceive me, though I am now immune, can't spread it, and been vaccinated.
Dr. Green adds that mask wearing is still going to be necessary until we reach herd immunity.
Any motivation to wear a mask right now is good, because I think that we are going to have to get, you know, to a critical mass place in Hawaii with immunity before we can let down that requirement. It's just necessary, otherwise we will see spread.
To see the study and results for yourself, you can head over to our website, khon2.com.